to my channel. Guess what today is? Today is gonna be our last day at the gym because we're going on lockdown for 2 more weeks, but hopefully it does not overextend. And luckily I still have basically my weights, my cycle bike, and my bench from the last time. We're just gonna pick some things up at Walmart and some shatter and some cartridges from Aloha Green just because they're right here, right next to where we are, close by all Moana centers. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button and like button with post notifications on. Don't forget to follow all my social media links, they'll be down below. And let's get on with the video. I'll take a cartridge hit for you guys real quick. We got the treats for our little lockdown. No, I'm just kidding. They're an essential business, so they stay open. You hear me? That's why you copy, guys, a medical card, so you don't bother to plug, you know? Homegirl helped me out. And honestly, the security guard was telling me a story about how there was a fight inside a dispensary. I was like, oh, and an altercation occurred. Okay. Someone didn't want to listen to the rules. It was crazy. We're gonna go get some grub and do some business.
Enjoy the last day at the gym.
Yeah, last day of freedom. And by the way, our beaches and hikes and everywhere are closed. There's no dining in, there's no bars, there's literally nothing here. And yet they're still saying that people are arriving on Oahu. Oh, we're gonna move on to our last cartridge here, which is the Jaguar Nectar from Kier. Shout out to Kier, they have the best cartridge on the island. And their atmosphere inside the dispensary is so fun, honestly.
Can we get one hamburger steak with chicken, with 2-piece chicken, Joey? 2 side rolls and mashed potatoes. Ice water is fine.
Anything else for you?
That's all.
This is one of the Aloha liquids that we did pick up before. Maui Waui is 59%, and dude, this one's pretty good. I do like the taste of it. And the next one we did get was the UK cheese, which was the highest percentage. Aloha Green is known for their cartridges for lower percentage, so if you're a new beginner, that would be a way to go. As you can see, it's a little mini fridge, but in here I have coconut water. Put the Diamond Sauce Super Lemon Haze in here. This is one of the half grams we did pick up today. This one does have bigger diamond size. I wish I had asked for like a smaller one, but it's okay. So I'm gonna let this in here, let it chill. It's freaking hot, but cannot be compared to Arizona. That's triple digits. We're on our way to the gym now. It's 3:11. We have here our running shoes.
Oh my god,
we're such runners now. And I also have my Crocs today, a different color. Gotta switch up the mood. My time has come. We're here at the gym. I'm here to say goodbye for 2 weeks.
Maybe more
because they always mess us up. And like now,
goodbye gym. For 2 weeks or more. Until next time.
Saying goodbye to YouTube. I'm just kidding.
My mom just texted me.
We just got out of the gym, our last day for 2 weeks, I think it is.
Initial lockdown. So the only thing that's gonna be open is essential businesses. We're gonna take our protein. We have here our FNX blender bottle. We are taking mint chocolate truffle. Link in the description to save some money on your guys' protein.
Link below. Save some coins. Yeah.
So we're just gonna drink our protein and then we had to head back to town for one more thing, but it's fine. So
it's purge at midnight. 12:01 a.m. Thursday, Hawaii Pacific Standard Time.
So we're going back into lockdown. As soon as it hits 12:01 a.m. Thursday at midnight, are we fine? Another lockdown for 2 weeks. I see a lot of people on my Instagram or Snapchat story. They're traveling in the mainland. Oahu, we're on lockdown again. A quick hit off of Maui Waui before we drink our protein. Don't forget to follow all my social media links. They'll be down below. And I'll catch you guys in the next video. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button and like button with post notifications on. And bye.
FNX.